all week long. There you see Daron losing his timing in the all-important whoops, taking a huge impact there. Just long off that double, Todd.
And yesterday in snowboard cross, Max Scheyer of Austria also went down almost in the exact same spot as Daron Rahlves. So handling the speed is always the most important thing here at Skier X as Daron Rahlves is being worked on. We'll check in with Jamie Little, see if she has some more information. Jamie.
Well, the medical team right now continues to bring Daron